And we are recording. Okay. Let's do this. In cooperation with Panic, today we're going to play some Goose Game. Untitled Goose Game, actually. Okay. Untitled Goose Game by House House. What's this name? Single player. I've played this game before, but it's been a while, so I'm gonna try this. Okay, let's go. Loading in, and we are starting. Use your beak, okay. So you ring the bell. Let's go. Bend down to pick things up off the ground, okay? Yeah. Drop one in the bush. Yes, we do. Okay, get into the... Okay, let's get the glass to go away. Let's see. We have to steal the keys, make him wear a sun hat, have a picnic, break in the lake. I don't think that one's too hard. We just have to sneak. Oh, I thought we got it. See? Right there. Nothing to see here. No, stop watering plants. Not watering is boring. Even when you're carrots. Who are you planning to give that to? Oh, that was close. How long do we have to have it for it to count? Like, at least 5 seconds, right? Okay, let's let him put it back in. Move on to something else. Make the groundskeeper woods. Get the groundskeeper woods. Let's do that. Let's just like grab a carrot and place it right there. Right here, Mr. Groundskeeper. Let's bring it over here and let's drop it right there. Sandwich, and then I think we need the apple too. So I'll bring the apple. We don't want to be seen though. Like that would be a hook. Because then if he follows us, he's just gonna see it all and grab it. Do we need the apple? Apple? Okay, do we need the basket? We need the basket. We need the basket. Let's get the basket. Basket. What? The apples? Oh, I put the apple in the water. Okay, the basket. These are the easy parts. The rest is gonna be hard, so let's take advantage of the easy while we can. Let's pull this all the way. Okay, and then let's go. What else do we need? We need a pumpkin. Let's try the pumpkin. We'll do the radio last. It's the best. Should be pretty easy. Let's do the carrot. Carrots are good. Eat them. They'll help your eyesight. Yeah. Maybe if you're tired and then you eat the carrots, and you go to sleep, and you wake up and you'll have better eyesight because you'll be tired, and then you eat the carrots and then you go to bed and you'll have better eyesight when you wake up. It's genius. thought we got the thermos. Oh, thermos has to stay. What? Thermos has to stay. Honk. Honk. That's honk. Honk. Nothing suspicious. Let's go quick. Okay, fine. Have your thermos back. Have your thermos back. I don't mean any harm. Jam. Let's do the jam. If he doesn't, if he likes his furnace so much, let's grab the jam. Of course he wouldn't care. Why would anyone care? This is a thermos. We're borrowing it. You can grab it back later if you want. You want it? Take it. Okay, so we need the jam. Let's go. Let's make this run. Let's make the run for him. Oh, did he see that? Did he see that? He didn't see that. Let's go while we still can. Okay, we have to get the radio. That's gonna be hard, right? The radio's gonna be hard. How are we gonna do that? We have everything but the radio. Okay, so I think the radio makes noises. The radio makes noises. So. Yeah, go back to your thing. There's no jam here. Nothing. He won't want to be like, oh, where's my jam? I'm gonna go get my jam. Jam, yay. Right? Okay. Let's go. So now he has everything. So now he wants to put up this. Bring me in, man. Come in. Geese deserve better than this. He deserves better. Give the geese what they deserve. Let's go. What are you waiting for? Come on. Let's go. Maybe the radio. Your sign. You want your sign? Grab it. Take it. Take your sign. It's yours. You can have it. You want me. Okay, ready? Let's do this. One, two. Okay, let's get to the next area, and then we're gonna be done for the day. Thank you. thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe.